Hey everybody, it's Kika, your lifestyle blogger, and I'm back from New Orleans and I'm at the cabin. We are doing a few things. I brought up some fencing, because we're going to fence that outside front yard, and then we did bring up the fireplace, the outdoor fireplace. So the person that stole stuff out of this cabin stole my beautiful chimenea, walked off with it, so I got a very solid outdoor fireplace that we are going to use in this space, and they won't be able to walk off with that one. So that's on the trailer. Then we're going to bring the trailer back home, and then next weekend when we come, we got to fix the floors, the internet will get put in, and we'll just be wrapping things up. So I'm here with my beautiful grandkids and my son, and we're getting things done. Sahara, we're going to also bring my little smart car home because we're having a little bit of car troubles, so we'll have a backup plan for that. So the smart car has got to come home so we can use it. But anyway, I have stuff for here that I'm going to bring in. I have these beautiful canisters that I'm going to bring in. So keep watching, more video footage coming up. All right, so here we are. Here's my smart car.
Dad's gone. Mommy, where's Daddy?
Yep, September 22, so I got to get the tabs for this, but this will be fine for my son to use for now.
What? Who is that?
That's me and Prentice on the car.
Why?
So I'll probably have to take all this stuff off my car.
What? At some point.
I don't know why I did this a long time ago. It was just fun. But anyway, my son's going to put the battery in here. And he'll use this, and then I'll have to see a little crack back there.
Daddy,
it should be okay.
Mama, what is this calling?
Anyway, so what we're going to do is we're going to end up doing a fence. Sahara!
Oh,
we're going to do a fence around here. So I'm thinking with my fence, I'm going to have it come out from here on. I'll show my son that when he comes.
Come on, Mama.
Anyway, keep watching. More video footage coming up. Guys, let me let you know what I'm going to do next. So, now that we have the landscapers kind of landscaping, kind of all of that, they come out every couple of weeks and get this done. But what we're going to do is, you see the fence? I'm going to make it difficult for people to try to get to that front door. So, I'm going to finish getting the fencing from my house. But this is the fencing. We'll have the posts. We'll do this next week. We'll paint this fence black, and then we'll hang the beware of dog or no trespassing signs on this actual fence. But the fence is going to come this far is probably where I want to go. And then it's going to go all the way around the front. And then it's going to have a little gate here, and then you can be able to go in through the front door. There's still bugs out here bugging us, so hopefully they'll be gone within the next couple weeks when we get this all this done. But we'll have that space over there to put in the fireplace and everything. When we get the fireplace up, I'll show it to you. That's what we got so far. So keep watching. More video footage coming up. Let me do a quick video to show you guys what this thing is all about. So this is the speakers. And then if you pull this down, this is where you can control the radio. Then you have the ambience of the fireplace. It's an electric one. It's an outdoor fireplace. This is rock. Yeah. Hard rock.
Grandma, you can
see it. Everybody, so when I put the picket fence up, I paint it black. And then we have the chair sitting like that in front of the fireplace. We have that little table in the middle. That is, and then the fence is going to go from here all the way around. So that's gonna look so nice. This is our like little patio area, of which I'll perfect next spring. No need to perfect it now. I'm gonna take a picture of the kids. So keep watching, more video footage coming.